Even most important problem, find the equation of the circuit passing through the points P of 1 comma 1, Q of 2 comma minus 1 and R of 3 comma 2. Okay, solution. Given points are P of 1 comma 1, Q of 2 comma minus 1, R of 3 comma 2. Let the equation of the required circuit, equation of the required circuit B, S equal x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus C equal to 0, equation number 1. Now, P point lies on S. P, 1 comma 1, lies on S equal to 0. See here, 1 square plus 1 square plus 2g into 1 plus 2f into 1 plus c equal to 0. 1 plus 1 that implies 2 plus 2g plus 2f plus c equal to 0. 2g plus 2f plus c equal to minus 2. Equation number 2. Okay. Next. Q of 2 comma minus 1 lies on s equal to 0. See here. What is that? That implies 2 square plus minus 1 whole square plus 2g into 2 plus 2f into minus 1 plus c equal to 0. 4 plus 1, 5. Okay. 4g plus, sorry, minus c here f. Sorry. 2 into f. Minus 2f plus c equals minus 5. This is equation number 3. Okay, next, R of 3 comma 2 lies on S equal to 0, 3 square plus 2 square plus 2g into 3 plus 2f into 2 plus C equal to 0. That implies, what is that? 9 plus 4, 13, 6g plus 4f plus C equal to minus 13, equation number 4. Equation 2 minus equation 3, okay, what is that? 2g plus 2f plus c minus of, what is that? 4g, okay, 4g minus 2f plus c, minus 2f plus c equals, what is that? Minus 2 of minus of minus, minus 2 minus of minus, what is that? 5. Okay. 2g minus 2g. 2g minus 4g minus 2f minus into minus 2f plus 2f. What is that? Plus 4f. Plus c minus c get cancelled. That equal 3. Equation number 5. Okay. Equation number 5. Next. Equation 3 minus equation 4. Equation 3 minus equation number 4. Equation 3, what is that? 4g minus 2f plus c equal, plus c minus, what is that c here? 6g plus 4f plus c equals minus 5 minus of minus 13. Okay, minus of minus 13. 4g minus, that implies minus 2g minus 6g minus 6f, sorry, minus 6f plus c minus c get cancelled. 13 minus 5, that equals 8. Equation number 6. Now, equation 5 and equation number 6 solving here. Equation number 6 and equation number 7 solving. Solving equation number 5 and 6. We get. What is that? See here. Minus 2g plus 4f equal to 3. Okay. See here, that implies minus 2g plus 4f minus 3 equal to 0. That implies minus 2g minus 6f minus 8 equal to 0. This is equation number 5, equation number 6. Now solving here, g by, what is that? G leaving here, minus 32, minus of minus into minus plus 18. Okay. minus 18, that equal to minus F by, see here, G, we are doing G here, determination, 4 minus 3 minus 6 minus 6, 4 8 is a minus 32, minus 8 to minus plus, here minus, what is the 68, 63 is a 18, okay, now minus F, leaving here F, now minus 8 to minus plus, what is that, 2 8 is a 16, minus, minus 8 to minus plus, 2 3 is a 6, that equal to 1 by, what is the constant here, leaving here, minus 8 to minus plus, 2 6 is a 12, minus, minus into plus, minus 4 to the 8, minus of minus, plus 8, okay. G by, what is that? See here, 50, minus 50, that equal to minus F by, minus, so plus 10, that equal 1 by 20, okay. Now, G by minus 50 equal 1 by 20, and minus F by 10 equal what is that? 1 by 20. Now here, G equal minus 5 by 2. G equal minus 5 by 2. And F equal what is that? 1 by 2. Okay. Minus 1 by 2. This is F value. This is G value. Okay. Right. G and F value. G and F value. In equation number 2, see here 2 here, 2g plus 2f plus c equal to 0, 2 into minus 5 by 2 plus 2 into minus 1 by 2, okay, plus c equal to 0, 2 get cancelled, minus 5 minus 1 plus c equal to 0, c equal to what is that, 6. Now g value, f value and c values in equation 1, the required circle is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equal to 0. What is, see here, x square plus y square plus 2g, so g value, what is that? 2 into minus 5 by 2 plus 2 into minus 1 by 2 into y plus 6, c value 6 equal to 0. 2 to get cancelled, x square plus y square minus 5x minus y plus 6 equal to 0. Okay. Do you have any doubt? Please comment, please subscribe my channel, like and share. Thank you.